Here's how we stretch the inside of our legs. The muscles in between your thighs that help close your legs are called the adductors. You can stretch this by putting your toe up to the side, putting your pelvis towards your opposite knee, and leaning your belly button forward. You should feel a stretch on the inside of your thigh.